The experiment now we are going to see is open circuit and short circuit test on single phase transformer. Okay, so the single phase transformer characteristics operations as we have discussed in BEEE itself. So here we are going to do it in a lab. We are going to check how the transformer is going to operate during open circuit condition and how a transformer is going to operate at close short circuit condition. Okay. This is what we are going to discuss. Okay, the main, this is very simple experiment. We are going to take only one reading. So the apparatus required for this particular experiment is voltmeter, ammeter, wattmeter, and a single phase auto transformer and connecting wires and a transformer. Okay, so these are the the components which is going to use to conduct this experiment. And about the wattmeter we have to select a lagging power factor wattmeter. Okay, so we have inductance inside the transformer, so surely there will be a lagging current and voltage in the supply. So we need a lagging power supply transformer in order to measure the the power for your particular wattmeter. Okay, power using particular wattmeter. So this is what the wattmeter we have used, and this is the auto transformer. We have already seen this. And we are going to, this auto transformer has the range of 0 to 300 volt. We are going to vary the voltage up to 230 volt, as it is a single phase transformer. Maximum voltage level is 230 volt. We are going to vary with the help of this. And here is the voltmeter, and now we are going to vary the value of voltage. So as the auto transformer is triggered, the value of voltage is getting increased. We are going to set the voltage value at 230 volt. Okay, so it is up to 150, we have to multiply the value by 2. So for 230 volt, we have to keep the voltage at 115. So nearly we have kept the voltage at 110. So obviously we get the voltage as 230 volt. And here's the current value. And here's the transformer, right? So this is what the transformer, single phase 50 Hertz, 2 kV, that is 2000 volt amp. Why? Because your transformer rating will be the product of voltage and current, right? So it is a volt amp, right? So as it is in kilo, it is 2000 volt amp, that is what the rating. It has two sides, primary sides and secondary side. This transformer is nothing but a step down transformer. So primary voltage is 0 to 230 volt, that is you can vary the input voltage what we are giving is 230 volt, and the output what we get is 115 volt. Okay, so as the voltage value decreases, the type of transformer what we are using is 230 volt transformer, a step down transformer. Okay, it is stepping down the voltage from 230 volt to 115 volt. And here we kept the secondary side as open. Okay, we have not connected any circuits, or we have not short circuited it. It is kept open. So what is the value of voltage and current alone? We are going to note voltage, current, and power. That is what we are going to measure, right? So here's the value of voltage. We have kept 220 volt, and current, it is nearly as it is open circuit, the current value will be very less, right? So we have connected the ammeter in 2.5 amp, right? So as it is connected in 2.5 amp, so the value of voltage, current, is nearly 0.30 amp. Okay, so that is what the value of current. Here the power what is measured here is, it is nearly 14, okay, 14 watt. This is what the value of power. Here is the tabulation for the conduction of open circuit test. As I said, the voltage value is 220 volt. Load current, we have noted the value of load, no load current, as well as the power input. Okay, so in wattmeter there will be some divisions in it. Okay, so here's the divisions what is mentioned over there. And here how we are going to measure the divisions is, we are going to check the value of voltage. Oh, okay. Voltage. Oh. And current value. So here the current value is kept as 10 amp. Okay. Oh. So the voltage what we have chosen is 300 volt. So accordingly the multiplying factor should be calculated. So for 300 volt, voltage and current values are given, multiplying factors here. So for 300 volt and current 10 amp, the multiplying factor is 4. So the value what we obtain is nearly some 13 watt. Okay, we have to multiply 13 watt into 4, and this actual value has to be noted down here. Okay. In short circuit test, the same connection what we have seen earlier. So the only difference is going to be, as it is here, the secondary side has been shorted with the help of this wire. Okay, so the current, we know that according to KVL law, as the circuit is closed, most of the current will flow to the circuit. So the value of current will be increased. So initially the ammeter watt range what we have used is was 0 to 1 amp. Here we have used 0 to 10 amp. Why? Because as it is short circuited, the current value increases and the voltage value will decrease. Okay, so in short circuit test, we will be increasing the value of we won't increase the value of voltage up to the maximum level. Why? Because the current value will be more. Okay, at short circuit condition. So for high value of current, there will be low value of voltage in the short circuit test. And here's the operation. I'm triggering the value of auto transformer for the light value of voltage. Okay, so I can, I mean, the maximum allowable current is 10 amp. So I have kept the current value at 8.5 amp. Okay, so here when you see the voltage level, it is only 35 volt. Okay, so as the value of voltage is very less and current is very high. Why? Because as it is short circuited, more amount of current is going to get flown into the circuit. Okay, so here's the tabulation for your short circuit test. So we have measured the short circuit voltage as well as the short circuit current and the short circuit power. Okay, so the power reading is going to be same, the same power factor calculation. The power, it is measured as 55 watt. So the same multiplying factor, we have to multiply and we have to write the actual value. This is what the experiment about your single phase transformer, open circuit and short circuit test.